Why does my computer freeze randomly?
It has decided to give you the cold shoulder.
No, seriously. Why is it freezing and locking up?
If you are running a lot of memory-intensive applications, it might freeze up while trying to figure out what to do or finish what it is doing before you can do something else.
Why else might it be freezing up?
It might be a virus, taking up all the computer's resources while it is sending out tons of junk emails or storing someone else's child porn.
You're giving me nightmares. I wish it was just possessed.
It might be a zombie computer in someone's botnet. Or it might have one of those viruses waiting for you to enter your personal information before stealing it.
Maybe it is one of those cool ransomware viruses.
If you had ransomware, it would actually let you know by freezing the computer while putting up a notice and demanding money.
Why else could a computer freeze?
If you have connected backup or another backup software taking up all the resources while you are trying to work, that might explain it.
So might NSA hacking.
I really doubt you have anything on your PC they want. And if they want your emails, they'll get it from Microsoft or Google, not hack the machine.
What's a more mundane reason it could be freezing up?
You might have too many background processes running, from three different antivirus applications to too many browser windows open. Or the Java plugins on the computer are crashing.
I have the Java plugins turned off so for security reasons.
Then it is the browser, if not a plugin or browser extension.
I use Internet Explorer a lot.
Then you can blame it on Microsoft. Everything can be blamed on Microsoft.